Good evening. My name is Glenn Mox. I'm the Member of Parliament for Medicine and Carson Corner. I come from this from a different perspective. I policed this community for 35 years. I have compassion for those who struggle with addiction. I'm sorry. It's been an emotional day. I have compassion for those individuals. But from speaking to those who have addictions, and speaking to those who have overcome their addictions, and speaking to those who work with addictions, there's two types of compassion. There's an enabling compassion, and there's an accountability compassion. And I would hope that as you and your assignment, navigate this difficult task, we strike a balance. We need to save lives. We all recognize that. But we don't save lives at the expense of harm reduction is the only way to deal with it, because it is not. We need to go to the experiments that have occurred in the downtown east side of Vancouver and in other facilities across this country as the only solution. We're seeing a catastrophic failure. And I'm getting those words from the addicts that I've spoken to in those jurisdictions in those areas. If we're going to spend millions of dollars on harm reduction, this government and every community should be focusing two or three or five times more money on addiction treatment, on treatment on demand, on detox facilities, prevention of this. The prevention of this is as critical on the front end as the treatment is on the back end. We have heard stories tonight of people who could cling after they've been addicted and were severely addicted. And my heart goes out to those who have lost loved ones because of this addiction. Everyone is responsible in this process. All levels of government and agencies and community need to work together. Not fight each other, but work together.